Good luck back in the world.
Okay, everybody. we're back with more Star Citizen. I think I figured out how the prison works. At least I've gotten it down to 32 minutes. So I think one more run and I should be out of here. I can figure out what the hell to do from there. Oh, right, I needed to, where the hell is it? Thank you, D-Lo! What was I doing? That's not what I was doing. Oh, I am fucking dying.
Here's a friendly reminder to leave all materials found during mining expeditions outside the living area.
Like I can breathe in here, maybe. We're about to find the fuck out. Yeah, I can, okay. I don't know why it's giving me the quick little tips of like hit 4 to use a med pin whenever I hit 4 and it does absolutely fuck all. That's really annoying.
I can't type today.
You're wasted for it to get daylight and fish life RP to get a thumbnail. Okay. I'm assuming you meant waiting.
It's supposed to be waiting, not wasting.
It's pouring its ass off outside. Yay!
Wow, wow.
You can't unmute, you know.
I was literally at like 2 hours and something from killing someone down here, so being down to 30 minutes now from whatever I picked up down there should be good. See why it's so much better to just jump everywhere? Ooh, it is really, really coming down outside. God damn. I blame D-Lo.
Oh, the fuck you ain't.
Yeah, the fuck I ain't.
I'm getting your past rain. Well, you know, after the first couple inches, it's still fresh, so...
My gun came unequipped, or rather my multi-tool, whatever.
God damn.
What? Oh. Probably a bug or something.
Thank you. fucking stupid game. Ooh, that was lightning. On the damn ground. This one down.
Uh-huh.
look at this. What the fuck is calling me?
I'm just trying to get a hold of you about your car's extended warranty.
Maybe. Wohammer. I don't know who Wohammer is. I'm not answering that.
Under the police. I mean, that's good.
That seems like a whole lot of death, and that's clearly not the way I came from.
That way.
Oh fuck. I think I just killed myself.
R.I.P. R.E.N.
Nope. Got out of it.
Damn.
Wow, you were just something else. Dolavine.
Not today. Neither Maul depends on how I feel. Too easy.
Ha! Found it. Ooh, green rocks. Now I just have to find the fucking way out of here.
Yes.
At least now I know how to use the light. Was that all of them, or did they fall? Oh, what the fuck is that? It's blue. Oh, no. Chose to be the starter one. Pretty sure I have enough, but I gotta find my way out. What the fuck was that? Well, I'm hearing some weird ass noises now. Fucking hard though. I know I didn't come over that.
Yes. Joking is not allowed, sir. You didn't use it, did you? The Gatling gun. Oh. I'll have to, whenever you upload it, I'll have to watch back on it. I'm guessing it would be like right towards the end. Oh.
About to say, where the fuck's my backpack? Oops.
Your sentence has been reduced again. Keep it up.
Congratulations. You have completed your required sentence in our facility. We at Klesher Rehabilitation are extremely proud to have played a role in your rehabilitation and hope that you've used this time to better yourself as a human and as a member of civilized society.
Idiot.
Here's a friendly reminder to leave all materials found during mining expeditions outside. Attention! Attention! Please direct your attention towards the front gates. One of our guests has completed their rehabilitation and is being released.
They got a fucking Gatling turret
here. Let's give them a round of applause. Good luck back in the world, civilian.
I thought that read Houston for a minute. I'm like, well, wait a minute, that ain't right.
Right. I did find out this game apparently does not like M.2 drives. Even though it's recommended to install it on an NVMe, which I did, it still takes so long to fucking load. It's stupid. So, okay, I woke up there. Now what? I still don't get why gear storage is offline for maintenance. That's stupid. Oh no, okay, I got my shit back. Nice.
Yay.
A lot of people dying today on this, though. Fuck you, guy.
Hi, welcome. If you're not seeing something, you might want to check out our spectrum selection.
Come on, you fucking contracts. Goddamn.
Thank you.
that other people or
yes.
NPCs? Oh.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle select. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again.
Piece of shit.
No fucking joke. Threw me way the fuck out here. So I'm gonna get the fucking hell. Wait, where did I even start? What?
Poor Jared, he's having issues.
Poor guy.
I blame Ren.
Started now. Wait. Was it CLU? No, it couldn't have been. Sit there? What the fuck is that leading me to? No, see, it was C-R-U-L-5. Did have a target, where the fuck to go?
Over there, and over there. Speed.
How the fuck am I still at this planet? See about like a salvaging laser or some shit. the hell? I can't do nothing.
Engines are off. Engines are off.
That was some fucking lag right there.
Oh shit.
What?
I got NPC shooting at me.
Nice.
No, it's not.
It
I said
is.
That wrong. No.
What were you doing?
No.
What were you doing?
Boosted.
You were, you gotten high enough to where you get the NPCs that shoot you and it's
I'm in Grove Street.
Cops?
I'm in Grove Street right now, so. I know, I'm still on B class.
Landing gear deployed.
Oh my god, Chip, calm the fuck down.
She's on working the pole.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
Nothing new.
Hey, back again, I see. Welcome.
Oh, okay. Yo, look at that, D-Lo.
Oh, nice.
From breathtaking views, incredible.
Fuck, it looks like a snowmobile.
Platinum Bay.
It's truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the storm walls, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for?
from the ordinary to the extraordinary, ready to reset your expectations from the everyday to the highest heights. From breathtaking views, incredible dining, to unmatched shopping, Crusader is calling. Stay at the luxurious accommodations, tour Empire-class shipyards, and bask in a sunset that is truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the Stormwolves, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for? Come, visit Orison, the city in the clouds. Ready to shift your perspective from the ordinary to the extraordinary? Ready to reset your expectations from the everyday to the highest heights? From breathtaking views, incredible dining, to unmatched shopping, Crusader is calling. Stay at the luxurious accommodations, tour Empire-class shipyards, and bask in a sunset that is truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the Stormwolves, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for? Come, visit Orison, the city in the clouds. Ready to shift your perspective from the ordinary to the extraordinary? Ready to reset your expectations from the everyday to the highest heights? From breathtaking views, incredible dining, to unmatched shopping, Crusader is calling. Stay at the luxurious accommodations, tour Empire-class shipyards, and bask in a sunset that is truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the Stormwolves, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for? Come, visit Orison, the city in the clouds. Ready to shift your perspective from the ordinary to the extraordinary? Ready to reset your expectations from the everyday to the highest heights? From breathtaking views, incredible dining, to unmatched shopping, Crusader is calling. Stay at the luxurious accommodations, tour Empire-class shipyards, and bask in a sunset that is truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the Stormwolves, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for? Come, visit Orison, the city in the clouds. Ready to shift your perspective from the ordinary to the extraordinary? Ready to reset your expectations from the everyday to the highest heights? From breathtaking views, incredible dining, to unmatched shopping, Crusader is calling. Stay at the luxurious accommodations, tour Empire-class shipyards, and bask in a sunset that is truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the Stormwolves, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for? Come, visit Orison, the city in the clouds. Ready to shift your perspective from the ordinary to the extraordinary? Ready to reset your from breathtaking views, incredible dining, to unmatched shopping, Crusader is calling. Stay at the luxurious accommodations, tour Empire-class shipyards, and bask in a sunset that is truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the Stormwolves, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for? Come, visit Orison, the city in the clouds. Ready to shift your perspective from the ordinary to the extraordinary? Ready to reset your expectations from the everyday to the highest heights? From breathtaking views, incredible dining, to unmatched shopping, Crusader is calling. Stay at the luxurious accommodations, tour Empire-class shipyards, and bask in a sunset that is truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the Stormwolves, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for? Come, visit Orison, the city in the clouds. Ready to shift your perspective from the ordinary to the extraordinary? Ready to reset your expectations from the everyday to the highest heights? From breathtaking views, incredible dining, to unmatched shopping, Crusader is calling. Stay at the luxurious accommodations, tour Empire-class shipyards, and bask in a sunset that is truly unforgettable. Whether you're just looking to spend the day cloud hopping with the Stormwolves, or relaxing by Green Circle's infinite spa, with shuttles arriving daily, what are you waiting for?
So from what I'm seeing, my ship cannot do salvage operations, so...
That sucks.
That said, how the fuck am I meant to make money?
To the ASOP vehicle retrieval
because
system.
It only has three cargo, too. It's not huge at fucking cargo either.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit...
My ship is supposed to have self-landing as well. I didn't see an option for that. Okay, door, come on, fucking close. I don't even... I am not sure why it's taking so long to do shit. That's getting annoying, though. If I fucking open the damn door. If it even would give me the fucking option? Great server error. Should have seen that fucking coming, by the way it was lagging so badly to do anything.
So is that all their end or your end?
I'm gonna assume theirs because everything on my end is running perfectly fucking fine. Ew, they're using Lambda in this? What the fuck?
Ah, baby.
I can't even fucking do shit.
I'm trying to reload, see what it does. Right, on that note, I'll be right back.
Yes.
Thank you.
as we sit in a never-ending loading screen upon what is supposed to be a really good game. Lies! Oh, of course. Yeah. I'll just gladly restart all the way from my fucking bed. Why not? Got a bed in my ship. You could have just fucking put me in that. My, look at that gun. God damn. Go pew pew pew.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been sent.
Because the fucking server fucked up, I now have to wait 3 minutes for my fucking ship to get...
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
God damn, what gun is that? That looks mean. As soon as I can figure out how to do shit on here, I am so going for some badass armor like that. Just want to see how much that armor and shit is. Lady.
Hi. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. If you're not seeing something, you might want to check our spectrum selection.
that's a shotgun drum mag. It will. Okay, I didn't really see anything that good looking in that one. So how the fuck am I supposed to make money here? Look at that gun. Big old pew pew. Ah!
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle select. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following. Please visit us again.
Elevators, I get. Okay, back to what I was previously trying to do. Okay, so my ship can hold a little bit. That's not too bad. It can hold 710. That's quite a bit better than what I can hold on my person, so.
You are clear to launch.
Welcome to Robert Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check.
We have a 3-minute travel time, so buckle the fuck up, Buttercup.
probably need to see how much, like, a Vulture something runs. I think it was a Vulture. I can't remember the other ship. If I got time to poke around, see if there was any places where we're headed. Maybe not. I mean, it's gonna take me a while to get used to this game, but I'll figure it out. If anybody's riding with me, I've literally got nothing. You're wasting your time.
And D'Lo, shitting turds.
Did he rip you hold a hole?
No, it's so hot playing slip and slide with the fucking toilet.
Gross.
I mean, that's what you were doing when you didn't have power.
I still didn't play slip and slide with the fucking toilet, though.
Something for your fans right there to think about.
You are clear to launch.
So I'm guessing everything's working all right now.
Please proceed to
and it was a server issue. As soon as I got back in, someone else said the server took a big shit.
Ba-dum-tsh.
Upside down, or I'm so confused. The inside, is this some like fucking Star Wars type shit? Oh yeah, hey look, right there. Cool. What the fuck? I didn't touch anything.
Red.
Like, you can clearly see my ship is so far away from the fucking station, even.
Death by Snoo Snoo.
Death by what the fuck? anybody watching have any idea what the fuck just happened there? Because I don't.
Well, considering I'm the only person who is, absolutely no idea.
I had people earlier. Oh, well, I guess it'll go to the YouTube people. Because I have no fucking idea what the fuck just happened there. That's bullshit. I'm realizing there is a lot of bullshit in this game, and it's really
pissing him off.
Really starting to piss me off, yeah.
Told you. Oh, there it is. Ooh, that's a nice red.
Hey, what suit is that if I have RSI here? Interesting.
Oh, no, they. Ooh. I don't know if you've seen, I was able to actually post a picture in media.
Yes, I did.
Somebody was fucking with something and it actually worked.
So apparently I lost my gun though.
Aw.
Over. I have no fucking idea what. Bullshit. And all my ammo. About fucking right. Aww. Where I just fucking was. Oh, this game is just showing that it's more bullshit than. Wait, where the fuck am I? I'm at New Barrage.
Careful, doors are now closing.
Mm-hmm. Is it your birthday tomorrow?
Yes, it is.
What do you plan on doing?
Probably absolutely fuck all.
Oh. Maybe that's their mascot, the penguins.
For the latest updates on ship availability, I'm gonna super glue one of my ships, see how it does.
A little cold. You're feeling healthy and very sexy again.
Creepy.
That's what it says.
Where the fuck did it say that?
On my end. Not the game you're playing.
Creepy.
You Babbage Interstellar Spaceport.
Micro. The Empire's leader in cutting edge technology.
Wait, that looks like the ship that was outside. That's expensive just to fucking rent it, though.
Keep a careful watch on all personal items.
Welcome to the
what happened to your ship now that it's destroyed?
Your insurance plan
luckily, the pack I bought, it comes with 6 months of insurance, so just gotta wait. Just gotta wait on it.
Please visit us again.
What was it? Under 3 minutes?
Yeah.
Kaboom.
Be sure to explore all New Babbage has to offer. Whether it's the latest in cutting-edge technology or the beauty of our award-winning gardens, this city of tomorrow has a lot going on today. Microtech. The Empire's leader in cutting-edge technology, where creative
why is my guy so angry?
Innovative creativity.
Wait, there's a fucking mining facility here. Maybe I can make some money mining.
Tired of travel? Why not rest at the newly renovated accommodations, located downtown in the luxurious Aspire Grand?
No, it's a hop and a skip to the loop, my darling. I don't know.
Creepy.
I don't remember how that song goes, to be honest.
Your belongings belong to you. Keep a careful watch on all personal items.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Looking for a good time? Be sure to visit Wally's bar at the
your insurance claim has been sent. Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again.
So it's like an actual elevator. You gotta wait for it to get to your floor.
Yes.
Looks like you're always in a rush. Ah, come on, damn it. I got shit to do. No. You see the picture I posted in NSFW?
If I kill this guy, can I take his gun and armor?
Then you're going to be wanted, then you're going to get thrown in jail. Is it risk worth the risk? No. The thing is, they probably got guns like hidden everywhere. As soon as you attack them, bleh, you're dead. Scooch on over here.
Welcome to Modern Space Industries.
You are clear for launch.
System check. Engines are on. Take off. Engines are on.
Both ye. Status report. fucking...
This navigation is not that fucking great.
and the gear raised. guidance system is on. Drive is now off.
Okay, take two. See if I can at least land this time to go and eat. What the fuck? What? No, no, no.
Auto drive is now off.
Oh, fuck you sending me, you jackass.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
To assigned landing bay? I haven't...
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Landing gear deployed. Landing gear raised. Landing gear deployed.
Thank you, and please visit again. That request has already been granted. Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Seriously, what the f- I wasn't even near my seat. In fact, people have spent well over tens of thousands of dollars on here. Oh, a well-optimized game, in my opinion. Maybe if space engineers did packs that high, maybe they'd have some more funding to finish up that game, because I'd much rather prefer space engineers at this moment.
It looks better anyway.
Vehicle retrieval system. Please visit us again.
Welcome.
Hello.
Just use the terminal.
What fucking terminal?
Welcome. What do you think those terminals are for?
The gear storage ones don't work, so where's the ones for the fucking...
Hey. Hey.
Welcome.
What do you think of those terminals?
What fucking terminal, you dumbass? You know what? This is bullshit.
Welcome. Terminals are over there. Figure it out.
There are no fucking terminal. Okay, yeah, I can't be bothered. Alrighty, guys. Well, those of you that joined, thank you for joining. I will be back momentarily. I'm gonna go eat. So I will see you then.
Bye-bye.